Hey, Vincent, what's your plan after this?
I don't know. Haven't really thought about it.
You haven't thought about it? That must be a first for you, Mr. Overthinker.
There's a difference between overthinking things and being smart, Leo.
Are you implying that I'm not smart?
Your words, not mine.
Hey, I might not be smart in your book, but I do get shit done.
Can't argue with that.
Vale, Redo, ¿tú cuál quieres ser?
Pues... venga, sí.
Sí, ¿no? Yo el cuarentón, tú 36 años.
Se atracó a... Bueno, lo vas a leer tú.
Da igual, mira, ahí, aquí dice que yo estoy por fraude, desfalco y asesinato, pero de buen rollo, y la sentencia que me han caído 14 añitos, y tú... Y de tu personalidad, confiado, irascible y sarcástico. Yo soy racional. Pero es que yo soy racional, disciplinado y reservado. Yo creo que está perfecto, ¿no?
Ya, y mi historial, Leo se crió en un orfanato y empezó a delinquir desde muy joven. Todo eso complicó mucho con el robo de un famoso diamante. Ahora tiene que salir de la cárcel y arreglar las cosas por su hijo, su mujer y por sí mismo.
Sí, te pega, sobre todo por lo de la mujer y el hijo. Y a mí me dice, tras sacarse un título universitario de contabilidad y finanzas, es que soy yo, tío, obviamente yo soy el de los títulos, tío. Y casarse con su novia del instituto, Vincent consiguió un empleo fijo en la banca, si es que soy yo, todo el mundo lo sabe, tío. Vale, vale. La promesa de ganar dinero fácil acabó haciendo añicos su vida cuando decidió meterse en el mundo del crimen organizado, que probablemente tenías tú la culpa, tú me metiste.
Ya, por eso, nada. Tú la única carrera que te hiciste es la 100 metros lisos.
Bueno, acaba, listo, listo.
Bueno, yo se supone que llevo 6 meses en la cárcel y tú eres el Rocky, ¿no?
Efectivamente, aquí estoy llegando yo. Soy el tipo más duro de la prisión en cuanto llegue. Hola, señor guardia, ¿por dónde voy?
Hombre, todo el mundo va recto y tú no.
Hombre, que por si acaso había posibilidad de escaparse, esto no va a escaparse de la cárcel. ¿Dónde estás?
Voy a verte desde otra posición.
Mira, mira, mira. ¡Ey! ¿Qué pasa, colega? Que te follen. No te preocupes que ya llega el tipo duro.
Hey, are you okay?
What do you want?
Nothing.
Then walk away.
Pues lárgate.
Oh my God, man, this place is bad. It's really, really bad. I don't know, I can't survive in here. I don't belong in here, man.
¿Qué sabes de este lugar, tronco?
What is it you know about this place?
It's bad news, man. Bad fucking news.
Really? You serious?
Worst mistake of my life, getting my ass chucked in here. The worst mistake. Shit, dude. That fight out there, it was brutal.
You're up.
I could hear bones crack.
Prison life, man.
I guess you're right, but people fight in here every damn day. It's way too crazy in this joint.
Acostúmbrate, tío.
Sleep, eat, sí, sí. Fight. I'm afraid you'll have to get used to it.
Oh, man, I can't get used to that. I can't even fight.
You better learn fast, then.
Oh, boy, I'm a dead man.
Pues al parecer están de peleas todo el rato en esta cárcel, ¿eh?
Nah, eso me gusta a mí. Que yo tengo una chupa de cuero, tío. ¿Sabes? Eso quiere decir que soy un tipo duro, no te preocupes.
Hey, what's up with you?
Having the best day of my life, man. I'm telling you, best day ever. Get undressed.
Why is that?
Well, I got beat up, all my shit got stolen, and my parole got denied.
Sucks to be you. Makes my day look great.
Man, thanks for your support, asshole.
Anytime.
A este habrá que venir después, me ha llamado imbécil, ¿eh?
Sí, yo también te lo llamaría. Ok. Eso se llama malgastar agua para darse una ducha.
Sure, take all the time you need.
You two, break it up now.
Harvey sends his regards. Fuck you and him.
Ya la estás liando, Redo.
Harvey me la tiene jurada.
Normal.
My name is Williams, and this is my prison.
Sí, señor alcalde.
Any questions?
Yeah. When are we allowed visitors in here?
Tonto.
Any other questions? Good. Welcome to your new home. We're done here.
You heard him, man. Move out. We don't have all day. Go, 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 go.
Okay.
Se supone que voy a ir a darte la bienvenida o algo.
Pues ven, ven. Tengo un regalito para ti aquí justo.
Ya me vienes desnudo y todo. Como me gusta a mí.
Get up the stairs.
Hey, Leo.
So,
looks like you got yourself a new neighbor.
Vas a ir con un tío llamado Leo.
Sí, sí. Yo soy Leo.
Ah, no, yo soy Leo.
No, yo soy... No, yo soy Vincent, yo soy Vincent.
Yeah, no problem.
Y eres mi nuevo compañero de celda.
¡Ey, mira a mi chabolo, colega!
¡Hey, relax!
Hey.
I said do it! ¡Go!
Hey, take it easy, man. What's wrong with you?
Close up cell 48.
Pues no está tan mal, ¿eh?
Close up 49.
Chinguitos peores.
Took you long enough.
Ah, tu celda es la de al lado a la mía.
¿Sí? Vale, vale.
Sí.
Hey, Leo.
What?
Someone wants to talk to you.
Yeah? Who?
I don't know, man. It's over there. That's all I know.
Seré yo, hombre.
Mostrar puntos de interés cercanos. BDR. ¿Eso qué tecla es? Que sé que alguien quiere hablar conmigo.
Pues seré yo, probablemente.
See that guard over there? I hate him. He put me in the hole for 3 weeks. I'm gonna kill him.
No, man. You can't do that. They'll just throw you back in and it'll be for good this time.
I don't care. I'm still gonna kill him.
Gente jodida.
Sí. Escucha a tu amigo,
Your friend
chaval.
Is right. Taking out a guard would put us all in a world of pain.
What are you saying? Huh? You siding with the guards?
No, I'm siding with common sense, you idiot. You take him out, you're gonna make all our lives miserable.
Yeah, I agree. Listen to him.
Yeah. I don't care. He's a dead man.
Whatever. Good luck, man.
Bueno, tú, vale, ¿qué hago? ¿Te voy a buscar ya a ti o qué?
Ya llego yo. Puedes mover la cámara ahí.
Ya.
No, no eres no, el mejor.
Estamos en otro lado. Yo estoy en el gimnasio. Creo que eso es un gimnasio. Yo me voy a levantar.
Hey, what's up with you?
My wife left me. Demostrar punto de interés. LT.
Nothing to live. Nothing.
Vale. Correr con esto. A ver. Vale.
There's plenty of fish in the sea.
Okay. ¿Y aquí por qué hablas esto?
I'm here for life. Shit.
Ay, vale, me puedo sentar, tío. Qué guay.
No, man. I'm all alone. Damn.
Shit. Coge y le dice que otra tía, que su novia se ha ido con otro. ¿Sabes? Mientras haces flexiones, te lo digo. Y le digo, hay más peces en el mar. Y dice, pero si tengo la cadena perpetua, tío.
Eso es verdad. Mira, 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 Redo, los tuyos.
Ya te estoy viendo a ti.
Sí, estoy ahí, que estoy a punto de reventar la barra ya, vamos, loco.
A ver.
Investiga el alboroto, pero voy.
There you are.
Tú estás arriba, ¿no?
It's time to play.
What the fuck do you want?
It's not about what I want. It's about what Harvey wants.
That piece of shit better be happy he's on the outside.
He might be on the outside, but he still pays me good, huh? Fact is, he pays me really good to kill you. And I don't really like you. So it's a win-win situation for me. Yeah. Get in there, new fish!
Hey, 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 what the hell? What are you doing?
Go, Dragon Man, kill him! Huh?
Take him down!
You idiot. Come on, motherfucker!
Hey, hey. Okay. All right. Fiesta.
Sí, tío.
Order! Break it up before I put you all in solitary. Go on!
You better watch your back.
You, keep moving.
Yeah, yeah. Stay the hell away from me, okay?
No sé para qué vienes, podía yo solo, ¿sabes?
Tú solito, tú solito.
Here you go. Come on, I don't got all day.
All right, thanks.
Yeah, yeah. Next.
A comer.
Eso parece. Yo me voy a sentar aquí. Aquí hay
How
un negrito.
How about you two lovebirds have a chat somewhere else? I want to eat.
Hey, is someone talking?
No.
Mm-mm. I don't hear anyone. Me neither.
Hay Ayudar a escuchar, mostrar fuerza. Ya tengo una pelea.
Toma.
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Don't fuck with me when I'm hungry.
Sure, sure. Damn, man, go ahead. Shit.
Nice one.
¿Ves cómo solucionan las cosas?
Sí, sí, está bien. Oye, ¿sabes que yo puedo beber de una taza, tío? Súper interesante. A ver.
¿Es eso? Sí. ¿Qué crees que es? ¿Un goddamn restaurant?
Oh, tú, que va el barba. Otra vez, tronco, otra vez.
Here, take this.
Cógela, escoges.
No, no ha dejado, no ha dejado. Vaya hombre.
Come closer.
Hey, 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 hey. Relax,
come on, scumbag.
Come on, come on. Where you going? Now I got your corner.
Fuck you, man. I'm gonna cut you.
Come closer. Let me carve you up.
Get him off.
Come on,
there's four.
Come on. Where you going?
Fuck you, man.
Slice him up.
I'm gonna cut you.
Now I got your corner. You can run, but you can't hide. Come on! Come on, what do you want? Who wants to die first? You? Yeah, come on! Die! Huh? Come on, first! Come on!
Yeah.
What the fuck did you do? Take this!
And this!
No! Damn it!
I hate those things.
Don't you have worse things to worry about in here?
Just be careful.
You'll be all right. Just lay down and rest for a while.
Yeah, yeah, thanks. Hey, I'm Leo.
Vincent.
Listen, thanks.
Don't mention it.
I mean it, man.
What's your beef with that guy anyway?
Let's just say it's a long story. But don't worry about him. He's out of the picture now. Could you do me a favor?
Like what?
There's something I need.
What's that exactly?
Nothing, man. It's simple. I just need you to watch my back while I get it, that's all.
Sorry, not interested.
You know what? Fuck it. I'll do it myself.
Wait, 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 wait.
What?
You can't just walk out of here.
Of course I can.
We're gonna both end up in the hole.
Well, I don't have a choice.
All right, I'll help you. Just don't get caught.
Okay. Keep your eyes sharp.
Yeah.
Algo me dice que...
Espérate.
Que la voy a cagar.
Okay, I'll distract the nurse. Just watch out for her.
Okay. Llama a la enfermera. Espérate.
Hazte con la herramienta, puff.
Si tienes que ir a por el destornillador ese. Yo mientras
pero
entretengo
ahí
a esta.
Hay un guardia.
Ya, ya lo sé. De sobar el juego, ¿no?
Esta me ha metido una inyección, ya le meteré yo la jeringuilla. A ver.
I got a sore throat. Can I have some water,
please?
¿Eh? Espera,
sure.
Espera.
Thanks.
Vamos, ¿tú qué haces, tronco? Que me está cogiendo un vaso de agua. Vamos, tronco.
No sé.
Venga, cuidado que están los guardias ahí, verás tú.
I need a way for that guard to move.
Espera, que estoy pensando en cómo la guardo.
Pídele croquetas.
I hope I'm not bothering you.
Of course not. It's my job.
Coño.
Espera. Vamos, ¿y ahora qué hago?
Entretenla.
So, how did you end up working in a prison?
Yeah. I've lived nearby my whole life, so it just kind of made sense.
A ver, voy a beber agua. Oh,
you look a bit pale. Something wrong. Needs to do something about that guard.
Llama al guardia también ahora.
Sí, pero no sé cómo, Dronco. Tocarme. Ahora lo tienes.
Look what you made me do.
Bien.
Captain is gonna kill me.
Jefe me va a matar. A la enfermera sigue aquí. Espérate, tú eras tú.
Gonna need soap. Better head to the bathroom.
Se va al baño este, dice.
Sí. ¿Estás cómodo?
Yo de puta madre.
Joder.
A ver, la enfermera. Algo más, espérate, la enfermera esta que quiere.
Sí, pídele, yo qué sé, rosquillas.
Tengo dolor.
Yeah, I've got this terrible pain. I need something for it.
What type of pain?
Vale, ya está.
Vale, bueno.
No ha pasado nada.
Bien, hombre, bien.
Debe ser Harvey o qué.
No sé.
No. Hey, what are you up to?
Nothing.
Let's move.
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Muy bien.
So, what's your plan?
Excuse me?
I know what you're up to.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Come on now.
Look, I appreciate what you did back there, but you need to back off.
Hey.
What?
I'm sure you have good reasons to bust out of here, but I need to get out of here too.
Yeah? Not my problem.
Just offering my help here.
Hey, you know what? I don't need your help. I can handle it myself.
Yeah? Like you did in the infirmary back there?
You trying to be funny?
No, I'm not. Listen, I'm pretty much in on this. Just trying to make you understand that you could really use my help.
Like I said, I can handle myself.
What about Harvey, then?
The fuck do you know about Harvey? Who you been talking to?
The walls are thin in here.
Am I supposed to believe that?
Let's just say that you and me have something in common. We both want him dead.
You don't know shit about me, man.
Maybe not. But Harvey killed someone very close to me. With or without you, I'm going after him. But I'm pretty damn sure our chances would be a lot better if we worked together. And you know that.
Ya veo que sí, tienes sí. Tus intrigas también, ¿eh?
It's my plan, and I decide what goes down. You got that?
Sure. Whatever you say.
I mean it, man. You fuck this up, I'll kill you myself.
Yeah, I get it. So what's your plan?
You'll know soon enough.